The most expensive coin in the world was sold for more than $7 million. In 1933, Double Eagle was a $1.20 US coin made of gold that never went into circulation. A few of the coins were made, but most were destroyed, save for 9 that were presumed stolen by US mint workers. After years circulating the globe and falling into the hand of a few notable owners, including the King of Egypt, one of the coins was auctioned off at Sotheby's in 2002 for a stunning $75,90,020 that made it the most expensive coin ever sold at auction.